everyone, my name is Paul.
And my name is Jake.
Welcome to our new challenge called Noon's Disc
Reverse Rainbow.
First of all, we're gonna draw a circle using a CD.
Don't forget about the inner circle in the CD. After you're finished with that, take your ruler and draw a line straight through the center of the circle. Then draw an X across the line. This X will create your six sections. Your sections don't have to be perfect. Then we are gonna color the six sections in with rainbow order. We just finished coloring. We did the same things with crayon so we could see a lighter effect. Now we cut out the circle. Then we draw out a circle using the CD on cardboard the same way we did with paper. Just like that. Don't cut out the inner piece. We already did this to save time. Now Jake will glue both circles to both sides of the cardboard. Now we have to puncture holes through the straight lines of the circle with a toothpick. Wiggle it around so it's not tight for the string to move through it. As you can see, I put it on the straight line in the middle, those two holes. Then we are gonna take 36 inches of string and we are gonna lace the string into our disc. One end of the string goes into one of the holes. It'll pull that right out the other side. Oh. And the other end of your string will go through the other hole next to the one that you just put in. After we have both sides of the strings on one side, we're gonna tie a knot. We just did the knot. Now, on this side, we should have the string attached to the circle. Make sure it's even on both sides and you're ready to do your experiment.
First thing you wanna do is do what I'm doing right now and start spinning it until it gets tight around your fingers. After it's tight around your fingers, you want to pull and release.
The science behind this will show you how the colors of Newton's disc makes the colors blend together and they are merged to blend to the white light to our brain in our eyes. This is how Isaac Newton demonstrated that white is a combination of all the colors that you can find in the rainbow. This is due to the phenomenon called persistence of vision and is a very important discovery that proves that light is not colorless, but has color in it.
We can see the white now. I'm gonna start it up again as another example, put on the sharpened side this time so you can see what the difference looks like. As you guys can see, since it's a darker color, you can see more rainbow in this one instead of white. They're both really cool sides. They look amazing. I hope you all enjoyed watching our Newton's Disc Challenge. Thank you all for watching, and don't forget to go follow the Waters Facebook page. Bye, guys.
Bye!